Flip the unit over and remove 10 5mm screws from the bottom cover. Fold the unit up and insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest. Gently slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Unplug the battery from the motherboard. Fold the unit in half and flip it over. Gently insert the opener pick between the LCD module and the back cover. Slide along the edges to pop the LCD module free. Lift the module up and lay it down. Peel back the tape. And unplug the LCD cable from the LCD module. Unseat the cables from the guiding paths. Gently use the spudger to pry the camera free from the adhesive. Take care not to use too much force as the camera can easily bend or break. Remove one 2mm screw from the microphone. Move the microphone and unseat its cable from the guiding paths. Peel back the tape and unplug the cable from the sensor board. Peel back the tape and unplug the cable from the digitizer. The LCD module should now be removable. Put the new LCD module back into place and reseat both the sensor board cable and digitizer cable. Plug the cable back into the digitizer. And plug the cable back into the sensor board. Plug the LCD cable back into the LCD module. And reseat the cable along the guiding paths. Reseat the microphone cable along the guiding paths. Replace the microphone and replace the 1 2-millimeter screw. Reseat the camera cable along the guiding paths. And replace the camera. Lay the LCD module back down and gently push down to snap back into place. Fold the device in half again and flip it back over. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the bottom cover. And replace the 10 5-millimeter screws.